First you go to effects, then video effects, then blur and sharpen, then Gaussian blur. You drag Gaussian blur onto whatever clip you would like, double click on it, go to effect controls, Gaussian blur, blurriness, adjust your blurriness however you see fit, add keyframes if you'd like, and that's it.